Hey everybody, it's Miss Jessie from Cravely Crafted Childcare. Guess what we're doing today? That's right, we're rock painting. Woohoo! So rocks are found anywhere. You just need to get one that you like and make sure you wash and dry it really well before you start painting. The best paint I've found is acrylic paint, and you can paint your rocks in so many different ways. There's so many options, so many possibilities. The only thing is, try not to get the acrylic paint on your clothes. Really hard to get out of your clothes. But you can wash it off your hands pretty easy. Check this out. I've made some polka dots, some hearts, and guess who this is? Yes, it's Baby Shark, my favorite. Look at all these different kinds of rocks you can paint. You can make monsters, you can make animals, you can make sharks, you can even write words. If you're going to add any details to your rocks, just make sure that the paint is really, really dry before you start using a Sharpie or any other paint on top. Hope you guys have lots of fun, and thanks for watching. See you guys soon. Bye!